Hey kids, welcome back. Today I'm here with some more fun activities on standing line. So for the first activity, see, I have made this standing line. And you can ask your mama papa to draw it for you. And you have to walk on that standing line. Now Sia will show us how to walk. Sia, please help us. Slowly, slowly you have to walk on standing line. And then take a turn and walk again. Okay? And for the next activity, I have used this board and your mama papa can use any drawing book or chart paper to do this activity. And the next thing we need is this tong. And I have made this balloon balls and your mama papa can also use cotton balls if they have at home. Okay, so how to do this activity? Hold this tong like this and pick up one balloon ball and place it over here like this on this standing line. Can you all just see this standing line over here? Yes, hold and drop. See how to hold this? Hold and drop like this. It's so fun to do this activity. Yes? And do this activity with mama and papa only. Okay? Because you need little help. Yes? So do it with mama and papa. See how I'm holding and placing all the balls like this. And for the other standing line also, you can hold this tong like this. Pick up the balls and place it like this. See how I'm holding it and dropping it? Can you all see this? Hold and drop. Hold and drop. You can use small tong also if you have that at home. Okay? Hold and draw. Hold and draw. Okay, practice it at home. Bye-bye.